exciting day today. We're going to be exploring the new maps. We've got a few new places we got right here. They covered up soccer field. We got Lazy Links. We got Dusty Divots. Been like, it's super overgrown. And then the biggest thing is Paradise Palms. I haven't been to the middle of Paradise Palms yet. I've been here and here, but I haven't been to the very middle. I mean, don't recommend going here, like, right, like, because it just came out and there's gonna be a ton of people, but I'm gonna be doing this for you guys, and hope you guys enjoy. Alright, so, once you get on Fortnite, if you don't have auto update on, there should be an update. It's season 5, and, once you download it, go look at the, tier 100 skin. It's actually really cool, and if I had, like, 20,000 V-Bucks, I would definitely buy tiers all the way up to it. It's called Ragnarok, and you can, like, upgrade it a lot, and it's just really cool. So, like and subscribe if you already have it, and, comment down below if you like Ragnarok skin. Anything here? Born. Smack, smack. I'm gonna go up here and wreck a kid. Good amount of people there. Alright, boys, where should we go? So, this is Ragnarok. Starts as that. And then it goes to the. Oh, dang. But yeah, it gets to like, there's a skull on his head. It's really cool. If I get that, I'll be super happy. I think I will. Let's go Lazy Links. I think that guy was trying to do that. Crack is still there. It's ginormous. Thought the crack would be gone. Lazy Links, they took out an Arky. It's a golf course and like tennis. The pond, I've been there. Only once. When I went, it was literally until the towers when it came out. Maxi! And chat, and chat, and chat, and chat, and chat, and chat. Poppity skip. All right, let's go. Trying to get that high. Kills a little victory royale. My bad. I know there's a ton of golf carts here. I haven't rode one for you guys yet. Cool, you can fit 4 people in it. What's this little house? Right here. What? How does he shoot through my wall? Oh, it's not tilted. What the? What are those? That's a rip. I can't really do anything about that when the sticky is freaking attached to him, but it doesn't do any damage. Alright, I'm not mad, I don't care. We'll hit right here. This time. Maxi! Give it to me now. Just give it to me now. Actually, let's go retail. Let's go retail. I know there will be a good amount of people there for kills. I need sticky gas and 8 kills for my last challenge. That's the hardest challenge I've played. Or we could go to Gus. Any mini money mokers are talking about himself. If he hollers, I don't go. My mom said to pick the very best friend. There's a llama. I actually not see it. There's a challenge that search a llama. Here, I'll let somebody else get that, honestly. Not that guy. To take someone's... I mean, how does it trap me under there when I'm literally, obviously, on the outside? Dang. I was literally just playing good when I was playing squad with my friends. I'm gonna go Gus. Why not? It's spells out Gus, if you didn't know. This game was made for a guy named Gus. Get it going. The headshot doesn't count. This game is so bad right now. How does that work? I'm actually gonna end the stream if the game keeps on glitching how it is. Shooting through walls almost every game so far is happening. What? Come on! When I headshot him twice, but it didn't kill him. Didn't take any damage. Like a club type thing. Snag! Pull up on this kid like never. Oh, he's got a... Kid needs to calm down. You can't go pump tack anymore. Flash life's gonna freaking do me like that, then why should I even try and play Fortnite? What? Come on! Okay, is this like a glitch? I'm just gonna keep on. Alright, thank you, God. So I think that's my favorite spot. I haven't used the Rift skin yet. Okay. What? Headshot to the with a tag doesn't count. This game. Come on. I don't get it. I don't get it. Lazy Lynx! I wanna call it Rifty Rats. Sorry, I was watching something. Dang. You wanna go into a close range fight? Just asking. shoot. If I tell you to shoot, shoot. Please, game. Just please. He would have been dead. If I tell you to shoot, then please. Come on. I'm literally gonna stop using this skin. Okay, I guess this game doesn't let you switch. Literally getting mad right now. Because this game is so bad. Literally don't know why I play it. God, I'm frozen. Shoot! Oh. Boys. Fortnite's discouraging, like pump tag. My new thing is gonna be pump to light to LMG or drum gun or suppressor. Good. Pumps, I mean, right now we're trash. Open. Took a while. Destroy, please. I got headshotted. First shot accuracy. I think he knows where I'm at, and if he does, I'm screwed because of my health. I've got the mats to do a small build fight. Health isn't great. It's alright though, better than 44. Oh, okay. Great. I could really use a supply drop right now, just for loot. I'll have purple, green, purple, green, purple, green, purple, green, purple, green, purple. I just neared in a tree just break. Cause I saw a tree break, but nobody was there. My thumb. Whoa! Literally Wailing Woods. Should be Wailing Woods. I wish I would have got rid of Wailing and kept Moisty. Cause I like Moisty. Moisty. Oh, is that a shopping cart? Yes, it is. I'd rather have a golf cart. But it's alright. We have you. Shopping cart. My life. I get triple teamed. I mean, it's basically normal. I'm gonna play one more game and then end the broadcast, guys. Actually, no, I won't hear yet for y'all. Do a pause with y'all. Somebody ran in there. Previous slow, easy death. Trust me. Get over here. Even hold the ball.
Thank you.
can't destroy this. You can destroy this? Oh, what? Okay. Alright, so I have a question for Epic. I have a very good question. So, let's ask. When you destroy a wall on the ship, like a wall, it's not even close to the floor, y'all. When you destroy that wall, why does it destroy the floor? If Epic, anybody, comment down below, answer that question for me. Anybody. How does it break the floor, Boomy? It's a good question, honestly, and I want to know. Come on! I don't get the game. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe if you already haven't, and hope you guys enjoyed.